Kill him. Jeez. Thank you. fine. We'll be like 10 seconds behind. Where you want to be. Oh no. Oh, I saved it. Okay. Wait, I didn't save there? Oh, of course I didn't. I just put the keys in the door. Be like 45 seconds ahead right here. Shit. Oh my gosh, I hate that jump sometimes. Especially with 1 HP. That was pretty messy. I think I have 1 HP. That's why I was trying to farm an HP there. That's pretty bad. Oh, whatever, we're in here. Oh yeah, what am I doing? Whew. Almost went a little too far there. Besides this introduction boss fight, Jinsu Tree was spot on. Or as far as safe strats, not going too fast. I think it was Deathless too, till that right there. Unintentional deaths. Hidden me. There it is. Nope. There it is. I'm really low on HP. Man, that would have been an incredible split if I got that first try. There we go. Good, Ringo. Okay. I thought I had enough time to clear that, but I guess not. Thank you. Like I'm on the trampoline or something. Nice, Froggy came down too. Come on, fuck off. Nice. That was clean as fuck. Come on, let's do this. Let's do this. whatever. I'm gonna take the safety save right here. Get this. Nice, let's freaking go. Show me the gold, baby. Stay away from me for fucking frog. Oh my gosh. I have to get this HP here just to keep extra safe. 2 HP. That should be enough. Ah, shit. I choked, but still got the skip. But choked on the setup. Gonna go. Oh shit. All right, we good. Let's just play it smart, clean, safe. I'll just casually get a gold split here. Too early. Thank you. no soft lock, so I'm happy. That 45 sub 45 grind was really tough. GG's. Thanks, Shay. This was the first run of the night and I haven't played in a few days. And I just was strictly playing safe and consistent. I got the grenade jump first try at the end, but I didn't have placement correct. And I'm happy that it didn't soft lock, because the last few attempts I've soft locked in that weird spot that you can hit. Sub 42. Oh. Okay. GG. Free time save everywhere. Just with consistent strats. 15 deaths. I mean, I guess maybe 4 to 6 are intentional deaths. Not too sure.